Dear President, honorable members, in particular rapporteurs, I'm delighted to debate the final step towards the adoption of the Union Anti-Fraud Programme Regulation, and this regulation sets the framework for the financial and technical support of the Union to the Member States and partners for preventing and tackling irregularities and fraudulent activities in the year to come. We ultimately had very fruitful negotiations on this legislative proposal. All three institutions showed commitment to resolve the diverging views and find political agreement, and I have to stress, and I like to stress this, in one single trilogue in December 2020. The anti-fraud program is the only union program dedicated to directly protecting the union budget. Considering the pandemic and the unprecedented funds that are being mobilized to help our union recover, it was crucial to finalize the negotiations swiftly. The anti-fraud program can now be implemented as soon as possible. I would like to thank the European Parliament and the Council for their work on this initiative. I would particularly like to thank the rapporteurs, Mrs. Hohlmeier, but she rightly mentioned also Thomas Deutsch, for their commitment to bringing the negotiations to a successful outcome. Thank you also to the co-rapporteurs for their engagement. The program will finance the various actions of member state and partner authorities to protect the union budget. The program combines financial support to national authorities with the financing of two EU-level operational programs, the Irregularities Management System and the Anti-Fraud Information System. We ensure continuity in supporting the member states in their efforts to protect the union budget under the predecessor program, the famous Hercule III, and financing new actions. At the same time, there are new elements we reflect important adaptations to the new institutional framework and the arrival of the European Public Prosecutor's Office. We also help member states to prepare to fight new trends and patterns of fraud. The anti-fraud program ensures not only cooperation between the union and the member states, but also with authorities from participating third countries, reinforcing the preventive aspect of the program and its actions. I wholeheartedly welcome the adoption of the regulation. It will shape long-term union anti-fraud actions and indeed will protect taxpayers' money. Thank you.